I just want to share the way I found a simple way of I found of using the sheet protector to make some face shield that can help us protect from some level of protection from the coronavirus droplet. So this is the thing that I'm trying to build. To make this, we will need a sheet protector that we generally have in our file cabinet or something. We will be needing the half of the popsicle stick or a little more than a half. We will be needing glue sticks to glue that thing. To make it a band around our head, we have a couple of options. We can either use the combinations of rubber band with the paper clip, or we can just have a shoelace, or we can use the ribbon all to tie it. So to make it, we will be sticking this popsicle stick in the middle part of the sheet protector using the hot glue stick. We just try to use a white area which is more stronger, so it will give the more stability. We're just trying to hold it, tap it down. Now the part comes which we'll need to make a kind of rubber band, headband around the head. So we can, what we can do, if you're using the rubber band, we can just put the rubber band on this thing and trying to make a tie it one side, and similar we're going to do it other side. So the number of rubber bands we can vary as per the size that you're trying to build, but it with my size, I feel the two rubber bands are able to work with me. I'm going to do similar over here. So just over here, put it inside and take it out from the middle of it. It's going to tie it over here. Now to join this thing, we can simply use a paper clip. So this will help us try it around. So this is something which I'm trying to build. If you need similar thing to be built with the ribbon, what you can do, I have another piece made up in which I have stick the glue stick in that. If you have a ribbon, if you want to use the ribbon in place of the rubber band, you can just out of this hole take out the ribbon. And the ribbon could be a good option also. It's going to add a cushion around the popsicle stick, and you can take it around, I take it out from the another hole over here, and then you can use this thing to tie it around. I hope this may not be the 100%, but definitely it's going to add a good layer of protection in this difficult time. We can just add a little more when we need to go out specifically for our essential. We can use it. Hope you'll like, you get a chance to try it. Thank you.